Sand is a very fascinating material to experiment in the field of arts. Whether be it performing live, or animating it frame by frame. Sand that are generally used is either a beach sand or the color sand. In case of color sand, one need to keep white light at the background so that the color pops out clearly. Now let us see the different techniques that is used while working with sand. Different textures can be used to have an impression of what one visualizes. We can take a fistful of sand and then pour it into the pre-visualized area. The other ways is by making a silhouette of sand and then texturing it with different lines. So for example, if I am drawing a leaf, then I'll put enough number of columns so that it looks like a leaf. And then using fingertips, you can make it feel smudgy. So depending on what you want to do, you can use different types of techniques. You can use a pinch of sand and make strokes or add fine detailing to it. You can also draw on it, thereby playing with the negative and the positive space. This can be done using brushes, pencils, combs, or other tools. The interesting part of sand is that it gives you a varied amount of light. So depending on how you put different amounts of sand, it gives you a different gradients of light.